Adrenaline's doing what?
Adrenaline's celebrating 25 years.
So, was that a big deal or something?
25 years of just all kinds of
25th anniversary? Are you guys for real? That you're telling me it's been 25 years?
Ain't that some shit?
Happy anniversary, congratulations. I gotta go, I gotta buy diapers. Get out of my way.
It's stunning what Adrenaline has grown into. You know, it all started from...
This is where it all started, down here on Douglas Avenue. Not the dumpster, the building.
Well, back then, Mike had a bunch of moppy hair and he hardly ever shaved.
Mike Murray is kind of a crazy man.
There are so many great stories about Mike Murray. Mike Murray was downstairs fixing stuff and he took the pin out of the super glue and put it in his mouth. I was super gluing something and then realized that he had super glued his lips together. And he ran around the office yelling with his lips super glued.
Speaking of Mike, those who know me actually know my name's Mike. And the reason that is because when we started this, it was Mike and Mike. And we were both cameramen and clients would always call up and say, hey, I want to hire that cameraman I use, Mike. He was really good. And then they'd send Murray out and then they'd get all upset and was like, no, I wanted the good Mike.
Something had leaked in the van and I kept saying it was battery acid and he said it wasn't. So he agreed to taste it. So he licked it and it was battery acid.
That's our boss.
Who is it?
Mike.
Okay.
Mike.
You know. Mike, we want to thank you for bringing us all together.
Yes, indeed. From the old school crowd.
Old school crowd? Lee, shut the f*** up.
Hey, on behalf of Purple Cow Productions, happy anniversary.
Mr. Postal, yes. Can I stop milking the cow now?
Well, according to schedule, it looks like you need to be doing that until 3:15.
25 years is a big deal. It's something to really be proud of because when you're the guy and you're in charge of everything, there's so many headaches. I know when there's headaches, Mike usually flies to, like, was it Switzerland?
Happy anniversary, Adrenaline. So many great memories. I remember this one time we were down at...
Joe, we are burning daylight. Can you get back to milking, please? Wow, I should have hired Adrenaline.
But seriously, Murray, congratulations. What you've done building this business is incredibly impressive, and you should be very, very proud.
Congratulations, Adrenaline. Great job. Best people in the world to work with, all of you.
I gotta say, the nicest people I've ever had the experience of going into battle with.
Happy anniversary, Adrenaline, Mike, all you, everybody.
I'm proud that you've done 25 years. I'm proud that I was able to be a part of that for at least a small time. And I have no doubt that you're gonna do at least 25 more.
Merry Christmas from all of us at First Unit. Once again, congratulations on 25 years.
I love you guys. Happy 25th.
Happy 25th.
It's been 25 years for Mike and Adrenaline, but the joy has been mine because it's 25 years of me working with the people at Adrenaline.
If you look at the friendships that were born here and the things that we did and the quality that Adrenaline still does today, I think it says some pretty amazing things about Mike Murray.
It's a very family type atmosphere. Yeah, I know that's the cliche thing to say, but it really is.
Adrenaline is the difference between good and great. You've been instrumental in the most important projects in my career, and I appreciate you so much. Thank you, Adrenaline, for being part of my family.
I just love Mike Murray. I mean, how can you not? He is an amazing person. We'd be really bored if he wasn't around.
So I'd like to wish Mike Murray a very hearty congratulations for starting a business and really building it into an organization that supports a lot of families, supports a lot of individuals, does great work, and you know, is a pleasure to come into every day. Thank you.
We all help each other, we all support each other, we all make each other better, and you know, I know I'm on the cusp of dropping out of relevance in terms of this world.
Never.
But I'm glad we have such a great team. Let's go drink some more beer. Woo!